taking kids. Yeah, I don't freaking know. What my dad would go to prison for? My dad was the lawyer of a company called Droga La Rebaja, and everyone that worked there went to prison. Because they found that the cartels was using the company to launder money. It was like a really big scandal. My parents were on TV and everything. I feel like I have soap in my vagina. Give me 1 second. I'm going to go wash it up.